killifish are very hardy. They'll stay alive all day long in my tiny little live bait well. And if I don't use them, I'll throw them back. I also happen to know that the redfish love them.
Let's just troll that behind us. Uh-oh. You know what that sound means, right? Wow, I just got a hit too. Son of a bitch. Fish is everywhere. Pressure on them. Running out of line here. Knew that'd be some redfish mixed in with those mullet. Oh boy, he is a powerful one. See that? I'm getting pulled along pretty good here. That's a good one. That's a beautiful fish. Can you hear him? That's him making his drumming noise. Alright, hold on baby, I'll let you go. measure you real quick. Four-ish. Absolutely beautiful. Come on. There he goes. Holy shit. That is awesome. That's a good one. That's a beautiful fish. Can you hear him? That's him making his son of a bitch. Fishes everywhere. Oh boy. Oh. Alright, put a little pressure on him. Running out of line here. Knew that'd be some redfish mixed in with those mullet. Oh boy. He is a powerful one. See that? I'm getting pulled along pretty good here. Let's just troll that behind us.
killifish are very hardy. They'll stay alive all day long in my tiny little live bait well. And if I don't use them, I'll throw them back. I also happen to know that the redfish love them.
Uh-oh. You know what that sound means, right? Wow, I just got a hit too.